Jonesboro, Arkansas, May 5th, 1981. A group of four country musicians on their way to stardom had their dreams smashed when they were falsely accused of a crime they didn't commit. After a long drive on their way to Nashville to record their debut album at the historic Sun Studio, the boys stopped for the night at a local bed and breakfast. The following morning, Mr. Beeks, the proprietor and local egg farmer, awoke to find his precious breed of genetically engineered pterodactyl eggs stolen. Beeks then accused the band of the crime and local police filed charges. In a rash decision to represent themselves in court, their case took a turn for the worse, as several town members brought new, frivolous allegations forward. Following a circus-like trial, the four band members were sentenced to life imprisonment at the Little Rock County Penitentiary. While serving their sentence, the group was sent out to Highway 70 for road servicing duties. On this day, the chain gang was scheduled to shovel snow, following the record-breaking blizzard that plagued Little Rock the week before. What happened next was an unforeseeable tragedy. An elementary school bus lost control when it hit a patch of black ice and railroaded into the embankment where the group was working. The freak accident resulted in their instantaneous death. 5 months later, their graves were mysteriously found empty, around which time a crop of horrific murders ensued. These events were later described and are still known today as the Arkansas Chain Gang Massacre.